The Tom Savini Special Makeup Effects Program, which is part of the Douglas Education Center, not only provides students with the skills necessary to work in the motion picture industry, but also in a number of related industries.
Students learn a variety of disciplines throughout our whole field. Pretty much every aspect of our industry is covered at the school here.
The students work in a very creative, laid-back, and fun atmosphere.
The environment is great. You get to work with all these other creative people, and it really pushes you to do better.
If I lived closer, I'd be here every day because the atmosphere here is just rich with creativity. The students' attitude alone is like, this is school? Because they're having so much fun, and they're having so much fun making their dreams come true. I mean, this is quite a fun place.
It's great being able to work on films while you're in school. They're always shooting something at the factory, and you're gaining real-world experience while having fun at the same time.
We have the digital filmmaking program. It turns this campus into what a long time ago was what a film studio was. You had an area where you had the makeup department. You, of course, had the movie-making department. You had the graphic arts. You had illustration. You had everything there to make your movie.
The Tom Savini Special Makeup Effects Program provides you with the skills to not only work in the special effects industry, it gives you the basics. Mold making, cosmetic makeup, special effects makeup, prosthetics, eyes and teeth fabrication, prop fabrication, set design, and hair work.
I think the difference, I think it's true that the difference between our school and other schools, our instructors have actually worked in the industry. They've actually been out there making movies. Their list of credits is incredible. If you've seen a movie that you've enjoyed in the last 20 years, one of our instructors has probably worked on it.
My favorite thing about the program has to be the hands-on experience from the teachers. They can answer every question and every problem because they've dealt with it before.
The Tom Savini Special Makeup Effects Program is affiliated with Greg Nicotero, who is a member of the K&B Effects Group in Los Angeles. And the fourth semester gets a critique from either Greg or an associate from K&B Effects to critique their work in their final semester.
The idea that Greg comes here, that they are able to put their stuff, what they're working on, in front of someone like Greg who was out there doing 11 movies at a time.
Having your work critiqued by an industry professional is amazing. And they're going to tell you your strengths and what you need to work on. So whenever you get in the field, you're at your best.
There's at least 28 places where the training these students get, where they can go and utilize those skills.
Figurine companies, sculptors, mold makers, casters, architectural restoration.
Toy companies, mask companies, prosthetic labs, haunted attractions, museums.
But the Halloween industry, the toy industry, the dental prosthetic industry, the medical prosthetic industry, the list goes on.
It's great being able to learn and work in a facility that's modeled after a real effects studio. It's going to make transitioning into the workforce a lot easier.
The Tom Savini Special Makeup Effects Program is a 16-month course where the students earn an associate specialized business degree. Then you have plenty of time to develop and hone your skills.
If students are passionate, forward thinkers, and hard workers, then the Tom Savini Special Makeup Effects Program is definitely for them.